The 16th edition of the Leo Palace 21 Myanmar Open from the Gary Player Design Course, Pan Liang Golf Club, a co-sanctioned event with the Asian Tour and Japan Golf Tour Organization. Draws big names with the likes of Ryo Ishikawa, Todd Sinnott and Sean Norris.
Very excited to be here, and this is obviously my first time visiting in Myanmar, and so far it's great weather, and great weather looking on this weekend as well. So I'm very excited to play this week, and I hope to get win this week. Yeah, it's always great for the player to meet the other golf course, something new golf course, and something you haven't never been to there.
The course this year and last year, it's just been phenomenal. I mean, the people are always friendly. They really take us in. They're always smiling. So, yeah, it's good fun to be back. No, it's definitely a massive kickoff for my career and for my golf here in Myanmar. So, definitely happy to be here. I'm looking forward to the rest of the week.
Yeah, no, I'm really looking forward to it. It's my first defense as a pro. So, yeah, really looking to getting out there on Thursday and giving it my best shot. I had a bit of time off over Christmas, and then I had 3 weeks of training before Singapore last week. So yeah, I feel fresh and ready to go, hopefully have a good defence this week.
The Leo Palace 21 Myanmar Open tees off on Thursday.